Over here, Five Claw. This is Raz's old friend, Sadarado.
May Meridia's light shine upon you. Raz told me you need to contact my prince. With the recent attacks, however, I need to ask you what your interest in Meridia happens to be. Meridia's Sword of Light. I'm not sure I understand. Even if I wanted to help you, my efforts would probably be in vain. My prince doesn't speak to just any mortal. My prince blessed you with her presence. That's a story I'd love to hear sometime. Enter the grotto and look for our camp. Meridia's shrine looms over the area. Raz will accompany me and we'll enter via a side tunnel.
Raz thinks this is a bad idea, Sadara.
I want to help Raz. Maybe this is the reason Meridia allowed me to escape when the rest of my sect was attacked.
I knew I shouldn't have let her go in. Idiot. The Thieves Guild sent you. Wouldn't go any deeper if I were you. Darkness crawls along the walls of Etanir. No idea. Aerothol asked to take the lead, and I obligingly took a nap. Didn't think it would be any trouble, even for a lackwit like her. Well, she's certainly missing, and I'm not risking my scaly hide going in to find her. You look scrappy enough. If you can grab those tokens and what's left of my apprentice, I'll make it worth your while. I suppose I could answer some questions, long as they're quick. What? Are you the kind of sap who sheds a tear for every idiot lost on a job? Huh? Not by choice. The guild shoved her in my lap and told me to start training. No idea. A cult of Meridia doesn't usually make a big splash. But here in Summerset, well, they don't look kindly on Daedric cults. Even not entirely sure, truth be told.
This way. We're almost there.
Raz is not fond of Daedric cultists, but no one deserves to die like this.
The Court of Bedlam are cowards. They I will try my best to get your friend an audience with the Lady of Light. The Flood is just
our mistress demands we feed.
Free! Oh, sorry. No time to chat. I have to get back to Seeks. He must be worried sick.
Seal this place, mortal flea!
Master, what did those bastards do to you? Look what they did to his body. They defiled Meridia's shrine.
That light. That is not natural, yes.
Meridia, she calls to us.
My devoted priest, a loyal soldier, and an intrepid instigator. Step closer and bask in Meridia's light.
Why is this statue talking to Raz? Should it be doing such a thing?
My followers murdered, my shrine desecrated. The other princes, this so-called triad. They must answer for these insults. They dare to steal my vessel? To hold prisoner the agent I put in place to foil their despicable plans? My light shall not be snuffed out. My vessel just thinks of itself as the mortal called Darien Gautier. In reality, Darien is my will and my power, inserted into your reality whenever my light needs to banish a darkness. The night had a single purpose, but somehow you complicated matters. Now the night actually cares. You and my vessel will both be required to stop the triad. The gem cannot grow a new sword, but I can add to its power. Now you can use it to locate Darien in Mephala's realm. Return to the Rite Master and tell him what I said. Wait! How dare they? The Triad dares invade my sacred realm?
Aridia! My prince! Gone. I can't feel her presence any longer.
Raz is certain that the nice statue will be fine. Raz has seen many things. Were-sharks, flying tigers, were-sharks on top of flying tigers, but a talking light? Oh, Queen Irene will never believe it. Too much honesty is never a good thing. How do we battle Daedric princes? Raz supposes an army would help. An army always helps. And that involves traveling to places Raz never knew existed before all this started. No. Raz will see Sadara to safety, and then do what he can to protect Summerset and the Crystal Tower.
I see that Erolthor made it back in one piece. Thank the Hist. The Guild might have docked my pay if she wound up dead. Good. I'll get these tokens back to the Thieves' Guild. Honestly, this is one of the smoother operations I've been a part of. Sad as that is.
Can we get moving now? I'm just itching to get to our next assignment.
The itching's probably just a symptom.
I see signs of the court's work throughout Summerset, but nothing of the court itself.
I think the Court of Bedlam has fewer members than we imagined.
Enough of this for now. Let's see what our... You returned, but without the Dawnbreaker. Weren't you able to make contact with Meridia? Forgive my impatience. This inability to remember has me on edge. The Court of Bedlam is eliminating the cults of the other princes? To what end? I suspected that might be the case. I'll send Valseran with you into Mafala's realm to rescue the Golden Knight. A disturbing development, to be sure, but we'll have to hope Meridia can protect herself.
Mafala's realm can be daunting, but I'll be with you the entire time.
Remember to stay focused on your destination at all times. Otherwise, you could get lost in myriad pathways of the Dreaming Cave. And whatever you do, don't lose that gem.
Are you there? I think we were separated.
I think there's something stalking me in here. Oh no!
Thank you.
Thank the stars. I can breathe again. Oh, I couldn't breathe. A little lightheaded, but I'll be fine. Something with the body of a giant spider. And, well, I'm not sure how to describe it. But it was a creature right out of my nightmares. Just what you'd expect in the realm of a Daedric prince. Dawnstar gem? What I wouldn't give to be able to use. That wasn't a pleasant experience. Mafala won't leave something as valuable as Meridia's Golden Knight unprotected.
Next. Strike now. warn them. Took you long enough. I expected this rescue hours ago.
Your gratitude has a hollow ring, Knight.
Oh, I can be very grateful, my lady.
Maybe we should just leave him.
Well, this is awkward. You're probably wondering how your old friend Darien became Meridia's champion and got stuck in all this sticky webbing.
You know, it's a funny...
Guilty as charged. Meridia sent me to offer my assistance, but those other princes, they kept interfering. And then I was dragged into this pit of spider harlots. Look, we can catch up... There's one small problem. We can't just walk through a door to get back to Tamriel. Believe me, I tried. How did you find me, by the way? Mephala specifically said she was putting me someplace where no one would ever think to look. I knew my friends wouldn't abandon me. Especially not you. Not after everything we've been through together. Oh, right, the gem. That makes sense. I perfectly understand. You need Meridia's champion, so...
Let's get out of here. Meet me outside. I can open a portal to the Dreaming Cave, but the ritual will take time, and will more than likely draw Mephala's Daedra. I won't be able to assist you while I'm casting. Let my voice penetrate the barriers between here and the Dreaming Cave. A few moments longer. I can sense the portal opening. Just by the stars! Nothing.
Valserin, take the Knight to the healers. We'll deal with the sword later. In the meantime, I need to... You and Valserin entered Mephala's realm and rescued Meridia's Golden Knight. I hope that would be the case. The Golden Knight will need to recover some of his strength first, though. Who can say what drives such beings as these? To work with the Sea Sloed. To pit their followers against the cultists of other princes. Knight Darien needs to recover his strength first and restore the Dawnbreaker. Then we can attempt to unblock the path and see where I took the Heart of Transparent Law. For now, take this with my thanks. While the Golden Knight recovers, we must make preparations for breaching the Daedric Barrier. Since I can't remember where that particular pathway goes, we'll have to be ready for any contingency. I also need to tell you about another memory. My memories return slowly, a little at a time. While you searched for the night, a memory came back to me. A woman's voice, barely a whisper. I suspect that the language is ancient. It may actually predate the languages of Tamriel. I feel that the memory is connected to the barrier in the Dreaming Cave, and where I hid the heart. I hoped you'd say that. I sent Oriandra to my study to review my memory and see if she could translate the ancient words. I even suggested a scholar she could contact, an expert in ancient languages and obscure dialects. No, I just feel that the words contain the key to where I hid the heart of transparent law. I do know the language is not native to Tamriel, or to anywhere on Nirn for that matter. Forte, the Grand Maestro of the House of... Thank you.